In this video, we'll be talking about the legendary Power Ranger Tommy, or his full name, Dr. Thomas Oliver, a well-accomplished guy who's an expert martial artist with a PhD in paleontology and a veteran Power Ranger on top of all that. Oh, and he was also a race car driver for a while. And he's well known for his signature fighting cry, "Haya si haya." So this veteran ranger is also the most colorful ranger in history, having worn many different colors in many different ranger modes throughout the franchise, which we'll go through one by one. First is his most iconic role as the Green Mighty Morphin Power Ranger. He was the first sixth ranger of the series. Originally a villain, he was given the sixth power coin by Rita and made to fight the Power Rangers before he finally managed to break Rita's brainwashing spell. There was also this evil clone of his, Tom, as the second Green Ranger. Other Green Ranger appearances include this shieldless version. The shield is detachable and can be transferred to other Rangers. And there's this version too that appeared in Superpower Beatdown and Power Rangers Legacy Wars video game. His primary weapon is the Drakkon dagger, which also serves as a flute used to summon and control the mighty Drakkon sword. Next is the White Mighty Morphin Power Ranger. After Tommy lost his Green Ranger powers, he was given a new power created by Zordon and Alpha from the White Light of Good. Other versions include this metallic armor upgrade, an alternate version as seen in the Mighty Morphin Power Ranger theatrical release, and the Superpower Beatdown version. His primary weapon is Sabah the Saber, and his initial Zord was the White Tiger Zord before the whole ninja theme change that gave him the White Falcon Zord and then the White Shogun Zord. Next, we'll talk about his White Ninja mode, which, while some would lump it together with the Mighty Morphin Power Ranger mode, and we've already mentioned the Ninja Zords together with the White Mighty Morphin Power Ranger, I choose to mention it separately due to its powers being obtained from a separate source and how distinct it looks. So the story is, after the Mighty Morphin Power Ranger lost their powers, they managed to gain new ninja powers from their own internal life force with the help of Ninjor. This is the White Ninja costume with a full mask, half mask, and without a mask. Next we have Lord Drakkon. He's an evil future Tommy from an alternate timeline with the fused powers of both the Green Drakkon and White Tiger power coins. He wasn't in the original series, but Tommy's Lord Drakkon mode is shown in the comics, video game, as well as a live short promo of Shattered Grid played by JDF himself. Here is the comic version and here is the live version. His Zord is the Black Drakkon. This image here is from the Legacy Wars game. And his primary weapons, the Drakkon dagger and Sabah. A few updates here. Lord Drakkon also undergoes multiple evolutions as his greedy nature kept stealing other Rangers' powers. This is his first evolution after getting samurai powers, and his second evolution after getting Zeo powers, and his third and final evolution, an ultimate form from multiple other power sets, giving him godlike powers. Next is the transformation he took after his Mighty Morphin slash Ninja mode, which is Zeo Ranger 5 Red. So about Power Rangers Zeo, the Rangers harnessed the powers of the Zeo crystals that they collected, becoming the Zeo Rangers 1 to 5, with Tommy, the leader, being designated as number 5, or V. His primary weapon is the Zeo Power Sword. And his Zords being the Zeo Zord 5 Phoenix, the Red Battle Zord, and the Super Zeo Zord 5. Next is Tommy as the Red Turbo Ranger, as seen in Power Rangers Turbo. The story is that Zordon just out of the blue decided to switch the Rangers' Zeo powers into these car-themed turbo powers, which was totally ridiculous and needless, but the producers just wanted a reason for Power Rangers to switch to a new theme. Tommy at this time totally embraced the shift into turbo stuff, becoming a race car driver. His primary weapon, the Turbo Lightning Sword. And Zords, the Red Lightning Turbo Zord. I made a mistake of putting the Lightning Fire Tamer Rescue Zord here, as it was operated by TJ after Tommy passed the torch to him. So Tommy's only Zord here is the Red Lightning Turbo Zord. And finally, we've got Tommy's last Ranger mode as the Black Dino Thunder Ranger, as seen in Power Rangers Dino Thunder. At this point, it's been years since Tommy had given up his powers, and initially appears on the show as a high school teacher with a PhD who serves as a mentor to the other Rangers. But he soon picks up the Black Dino Gem and joined his fellow students as a Power Ranger. His primary weapon is the Brachio Staff. He's also got this spiky Super Dino mode that gives him extra juice. His main Zord is the Brachio Zord, but he also had control over 5 other smaller Dino Zords. So is that the end? No, it's not. In Super Ninja Steel, Tommy is revealed to have came into possession of this thing, a powerful item known as a Master Morpher that contains all his previous Ranger powers. An insignia of his Ranger mode appears when morphing, as seen with the Green Dragon, White Tiger, Zeo 5, and Black Dino Ranger. Although Red Turbo isn't seen in the episode, the Soul of the Dragon comic shows that the Master Morpher can change him into Turbo as well. Now, a few extra mentions of different forms of Tommy. We have Child Tommy when he reverted back into a kid, played by a different actor. We have Old Tommy in a seasonal episode that showed the future. There was also this older but not that old Tommy in the comics. And we have the White Stranger, who isn't Tommy, but his ancestor from the Wild West. Now, about the 2017 Power Rangers movie, Tommy Oliver exists, but isn't physically shown as he was missing from detention. We only see his green jacket left behind. JDF was in the movie, but as a random civilian instead of Tommy. The story of the Green Ranger powers are somewhat different here, with Rita Repulsa being the original user who became corrupted. Supposedly, the plan was to have the powers transferred to Tommy in a potential sequel. Okay, we're gonna step back a little bit since we missed another Tommy in the series, which is Evil Robot Tommy from Super Ninja Steel. Yes, you can see that evil grin. His Ranger mode has eyes that sometimes glow red, with these additional spikes at the shoulders, and this is his true skinless form underneath. In 2019, there was a fundraise that was made to create a movie titled Legend of the White Dragon to feed on the nostalgia of Power Ranger fans, with a lineup of former Power Ranger actors. JDF was to play this veteran legend who can transform into the White Dragon, an obvious homage to his Green Dragon and White Tiger Ranger modes, but the fundraise failed to reach its target, and the movie was never made. It's interesting to note that Tommy's Ranger thing actually runs in the family, with three generations having Power Rangers. We're making a family chart here so you can see the whole family better. First we have Tommy, who married Kat, who herself is the Pink Mighty Morphin, Zeo and Turbo Ranger. Their son JJ, who we only hear his voice in Super Ninja Steel but is shown in the comics, also becomes a ranger. We'll talk more on that in a bit. And Tommy's grandchildren, we've only seen two nameless ones so far. Well, the older one is a Power Ranger with a communicator similar to the old Mighty Morphin era, while the younger one, we don't know yet for sure, he could be a potential Power Ranger in the future. So as promised, we'll go a bit deeper into JJ's story. So the son of Tommy and Kat enrolled in the Space Patrol Delta Academy, becoming a cadet. While undercover in a mission, he used a counterfeit Ranger Morphin crystal that made him into a Mighty Morphin Green Ranger-like thing that looks like the 2017 film version of the Rangers. Tommy then passed his own Master Morpher to his son, giving him the Mighty Morphin Green Ranger powers, which then fused together with his existing Green SPD powers, creating a unique new form, the SPD Green Dragon Ranger. Speaking of Tommy passing his powers around, he is shown to have shared his Green Ranger powers a few times in Mighty Morphin with Jason and Zack, the Red and Black Mighty Morphin Rangers. This included giving his shield and golden armbands, which gave extra defensive as well as regenerative capabilities. With Jason, he even gave the Dragon Dagger, used for fighting and to summon the Dragon Zord. So that's the end of our rather long video. Which version of Tommy do you like the most? Don't forget to comment, leave a like, and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. Thank you for watching, and goodbye.